Hi everyone. So today you can see this is a very special project. It's a brand new Mercedes E-Class which has directly come from the showroom to order onto the Mumbai. And I think, I'm not sure if it's done in Maharashtra or Mumbai before, but yeah, we are gonna face trip this to the Maybach and the entire front portion, the grille, the bumper, it'll be the face lift of Maybach. So what we have done is we have already painted the bumper as per the color code of the car and we have kept it ready at the workshop. So we can finish this car in a day's time because it's a brand new car. The customer wants to take it home today only. So that's the car, guys. Expecting it to be done today only. Let's see. Thank you. Hi everyone. So today you can see this is a brand new E-Class. It has come to order on this for a complete facelift. And these are the front parts of the car. So we are doing a Maybach facelift in this car and it's very important that you have to take care of few things because first of all it's a brand new car, so that you have to be very careful. So you can see this is a camera over here, it's a 360 degree camera. Along with that, there are few important sensors. So there is one sensor over here, there's a sensor over here, couple of sensors on the other side. So these sensors are very important because they are for park assist, brake assist and everything. So this is the kit in which the provision for the camera is already given. Even for the sensors, the provisions are given in the grille. So this is the grille, you can see there's a provision given over here. So when we do these kind of jobs, we have to ensure that the material that you are using is coming from the right source. Otherwise, you might get into a problem because these things will not fit. I think we have kept the bumper painted with the color code which we had matched with the car color code so that we can finish this job in a day's time and the customer can take the car same day. So unless you do these kind of jobs professionally, you might get into a problem. So it's very important that you get it done for professional people. Stay tuned, guys. We'll update you as the work progresses. Thank you.
Working fine. Now you're talking of the camera height and the camera down. There is no difference because the camera adjusts itself automatically.
You can see the project is completely done. As I had said, we had started this work in the afternoon around 11:30-12. Right now it's around 4:30 and you can see the project is complete. So while we had worked on this facelift of Mercedes E-Class with the Maybach kit, the customer was also along with us in the workshop and he saw the entire process in front of him. Plus we have also captured the entire video while we were working on this car. So you can see now the car is looking so different. It's looking so huge, like the earlier model if you see versus what it is looking now, it's totally different, like one of the best body kit that we have installed till date. And really is looking very good.
This is the Maima grill which we have changed. As in the previous video I had said, the 360 degree camera has been installed here. The sensors are also all perfectly done. So this is the sensor, there is here one sensor. The total four sensors, the front bumper, all the chrome and the grill. These were the things that we have done in this car. So do give your comments about the work that we have done. And in case if you want to get such premium jobs done, please call us on 766-930-930. We are from Mumbai and very soon we are opening our second outlet in Hyderabad.
So if you're looking at such quality jobs, you can get in touch with us. We are based out of Mumbai. You can call Auto Rounders on 766-930-930.